Growing up near the Jersey Shore, I spent a lot of time playing on the beach. They are some of my favorite memories. But in 2012, Hurricane Sandy devastated some of those same beaches. I wanted to help in any way I could. A group of us from Rutgers arrived, and one of our jobs was picking up photos and toys. It might seem little, but helping those affected preserve one small memory could mean the world in a time like that.